I received many comments in my previous video about migraine. Some people were surprised to hear about botulinum toxin for migraine. So, today I will answer 10 questions. 1. How does botulinum toxin help migraine? 2. What type of migraine does it help? 3. Where are the injections applied? 4. How much does it cost for one session? 5. How long the effect lasts? 6. Who gives these injections? 7. Are there any contraindications? 8. Does it hurt? 9. Are there any side effects? And 10. Will it change my face? So, let's talk about botulinum toxin for migraines today. Before I continue, let me remind you that this video is not intended to provide medical advice. If you have a condition that causes pain, please talk to your doctor. This video is only for educational purposes. If there is an emergency, go to the nearest emergency department or call an ambulance. Botulinum Toxin A has many brand names. In Canada, there are 3 products available. The trade names are Botox, Xiomin, and Dysport. This video is not sponsored by any of these brands. The discovery that botulinum toxin was helpful for migraine was by accident. Some people were receiving injections around the face for wrinkles, and they noticed that their migraine attacks were less frequent and less intense. Then, researchers started doing clinical trials and discovered that it actually reduced the number of migraine attacks, and that's why it is now an established treatment for chronic migraines. A migraine is not just a severe headache. I have another video in that I explain the difference between migraine and headaches. This is important because botulinum toxin should not be used in people with other types of headaches, like tension type headaches or trigeminal neuralgia. In some cases of cervicogenic headache, botulinum toxin can be used in the neck muscles. But I personally don't think that it's a good idea, because when the cause of headache is myofascial trigger points, the muscles need to be strengthened, not weakened or paralyzed, as what happens when you inject botulinum toxin. So, question number 1. How does botulinum toxin help migraine? Migraine is a type of headache where the sensory nerves are sensitized. It is a type of primary chronic pain. Botulinum toxin blocks the substances that sensitize the sensory nerves and reduce the electrical activity of the pain network on the face, the head, and the neck. We also have muscles in the face, on the side, and on the back of the head, and the botulinum toxin will relax these muscles too. Number 2. What type of migraine does botulinum toxin help? In Canada, botulinum toxin is approved for chronic migraines only. Chronic migraines are when the person has more than 15 days of headache a month for at least 3 months. Watch my other video about migraines to learn more about them. Number 3. Where are the injections given? The whole session involves between 30 and 40 small injections distributed in the area above the eyes, the forehead, the temples, the top, and the back of the head. Sometimes the doctor will also inject the muscles of the neck. The protocol varies, but it includes between 155 and 195 units of botulinum toxin in total. Number 4. How much does it cost for one treatment? In Canada, one vial of the brand Botox with 200 units costs around $800, plus the pharmacy markup and the dispensing fees. In some Canadian provinces, the government covers this cost if the patient meets specific criteria for chronic migraines. The physician fees are usually covered by the public health system. In other places, the physician may charge a fee for administering the injections. Number 5. How long does the effect last? The effect starts approximately 1 week after the injection and they last 3 months. The injections need to be repeated every 3 months. There are no known risks of repeating these injections if the person continues with an improved quality of life. Not everyone with chronic migraines will benefit from botulinum toxin injections. The studies show that approximately about 50% of people will have some benefit. And these benefits include a reduction in the intensity of pain, fewer days with migraine, better response to medications to abort a migraine attack, and less gastrointestinal symptoms like nausea and vomiting. It is important to keep a headache diary to document the symptoms for at least 30 days before and 30 days after the injections. This diary will show if the botulinum toxin has been beneficial or not. Who gives these injections? In Canada, botulinum toxin for migraines is injected by medical doctors who have been trained in the migraine protocol. They can be physiatrists like me, neurologists, family doctors, anesthesiologists, or surgeons. If the botulinum toxin is injected in the wrong muscles, it could be harmful and paralyze the muscles. If the toxin is not properly stored and prepared, it loses its effects. Number 7. Are there any contraindications? Yes, there are some contraindications to botulinum toxin injections. Pregnant women, people who have neuromuscular diseases, and people who are known to have an allergy to botulinum toxin. Number 8. Does it hurt? The needles are very small, but the person with migraine may have more sensitization of the skin, which we call allodynia. If they have hypersensitivity, the injections might be more painful. They can practice some relaxation techniques to feel less pain during the procedure. We don't recommend them to use any topical anesthetic or take painkillers, as the procedure is very quick. It takes approximately 15 minutes. If you have fear of needles or fear of pain caused by needles, watch my other video where I show some techniques to overcome fear of needles. Number 9. Are there any side effects? Side effects are rare, very rare, when botulinum toxin is injected into the migraine points. If the doctor injects in the wrong spots, like the neck, they may paralyze the muscles that control swallowing or will cause weakness in the neck. Number 10. Will botulinum toxin for migraine change my face? Well, in some cases, there might be difficulty to open the eyes because the toxin will weaken the muscles that open the eyelids. There might also be changes in the forehead wrinkles and a decrease in frowning. But these effects are reversible after 3 months. Well, if you like this video, don't forget to give your thumbs up here. Leave your comments below and share this video with your friends using this button here. Goodbye!